Yeah, so I won this. It is for emerging leadership. It's a scholarship. I'm gonna keep working. I'm gonna keep working for sure, 'cause I want a lot more than this. As great as this is, honestly, as great as this is, I want a lot more. And this just lets me know that I can do it, so.
They say that the most powerful form of motivation comes from wanting to do something to benefit others. And I've also found that to be true. My teammates and I are like brothers, and wanting to support and compete for one another has been huge for us as a team. And the deep desire that I have for wanting to lead the way for my younger brother and elevate athletes has been a huge cause for the progress that I've made as a player. I now play with confidence not only because I've put in countless hours, but also because I have to, in order to provide a good example for them and achieve the goals that I've set for myself.
Offensive bullets to me. That kind of thing, those extra shots, those extra possessions.
Look at that. Guarded by Austin Chambers.
Doesn't get the ball there first.
Look at that.
That's a turnover. Chambers, 19th point of the match, 5 of 8 from 3, 4 rebounds and 6 assists, complete stat line for him today. And he gets to the 20-point plateau.
From what I've seen and heard, my Elevate athletes have been doing well so far. I haven't watched all of them play yet this season, but I've been sent film on Travis, Shak, Justin, and Zach. With each of these guys in the 11th grade and playing against 12th graders, it's great to see that they are all not only starters on their teams, but are main contributors as well. They all certainly have a lot to learn and are all adjusting to more intense competition, but I'm proud of how they've been doing so far.
No shot, no shot. Shaq's gonna shoot it. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.